Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the door handle from a Kia Ceed 2015 model. You'll have here a plastic cap. Remove it. And all the way. Inside you will have a screw, a cross type screw. Okay, I'll show you. Here on the inside, you will have a screw cross type. Okay, now you can see it. I will remove it. I will remove the screw. Don't worry, it will not fall down into the door because it has something that stops the screw. My screwdriver
coming apart.
It's very strong, this one.
I don't know why they
completely remove it. Okay, when you are finished, take a plastic tool, take the handle like this, push up, up and down, and pull. Okay, this is it. Here it can come the screw. From this point, it's very easy. Just pull the handle. To the right, if you're sitting like this, to the right. Okay, game right away. To put it back, very easy. Put it like this and push. Test it, it's working. Put this back. Put the screw back and you are finished.
Put the screw back.
Put your plastic cap back on. And this is it, how you remove the door handle from a Kia Ceed 2015. Thank you and bye bye.